thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in Subsistence with a brand new update that Cole Games just released. What a man. Good hard work. Listening to community, like I've mentioned to you guys from day one. You guys thought I was fanboy, blah, blah, blah. I told you guys, this guy's real, and he is actually listening to you guys, and I'm amazed by the amount of work. Let's get to it right away. Easy mode, normal mode, hardcore mode. Yes, you can play the way you want to. You can take off hunters now, right, from last update. You can play easy mode, hardcore mode, normal mode. So if you want to build and all that, he's actually given the options. Now, he's listened to you guys very closely, and he's given that away to you guys to play with now. All right, so let's go through it. Easy mode reduces the amount of predators. Options to reload previous save game on death or continue and respawn. The other one is also reduces hunter's base and the amount of hunters in each base. That's really cool. That really adds on to what you guys want to do. Normal mode is obviously the one we've been playing constantly. Hardcore mode, only a single life. However, additional spawns can be purchased at the beds. So in other words, our bed can increase our spawn count. So in other words, we can go to the bed and create it, and we can actually get extra spawn counts, which means extra lives. I will take that. I like that idea. That's very, very intelligent. Heightened animal sense and aggression. Oh, God. Reduces starting kit, only an axe and a glow stick and pants. Well, at least we got pants. I thought it would be tidy Wendy's. We running around. That's good. Players and animal spawns. He's also worked on that. And now he's revoked the spawn system and address issues to close proximity to animals when spawning into the world. So that's good. So if you guys have been spawning, you had a lot of animals, they are going to be pushed away from you a little bit. So that's really good. Again, that could be a little bit of work in progress also, but additional addresses the bugs whereby the animals could spawn in players' bases. That's really good. Single player launch menu update. Many players rightly complained about the issues of accidentally clicking on a start. Oh man, how many times I got worried about that. I used to stand here before clicking and going, because right on top of here would be start a new one. Now, you just click on clear profile if you want to get rid of your profile, which is your save. And now you have your actual continue from last save. So we've saved that off. Really cool. Thank you so much, Cool Games. That's an awesome one because I got so worried about hitting that one day. And it never happened, thankfully. So cross our heart that actually that didn't happen. That's awesome. Good job. He's also clearing areas of predators. Previously, respawning of animals and are extremely quick after killing them. In fact, it does not persist in the save games. Meanwhile, loading the save game would respawn the animals, all the animals. So that's true. We've always had that problem. There is now more of a lengthy countdown on animals respawn, which persists. Okay, so that's good. So that means what happens is as soon as you load in, if you killed an animal around your base, and when you load back in, he's not going to be around that base. So it means also the timer of time before you get another one that pops up around the area, if you walk away, there'll be a lengthened timer. So that's really cool. That means you can clear predators around your base. That's really awesome. So you can have a little bit of peace and quiet, as you mentioned. That's really awesome. I love it. Other small fixes, he fixed the exploit where players can kill bears and axe and standing on foundations by repeatedly interrupting their attack animation. Wow, okay. I guess we're pressing pause. Balance animal spawns in certain areas. Fix bugs where players dropped kits and spawns on the roof and upper floors and killed in bases. All right, that's good. Adding hints regarding drop kit despawn times, animal leveling systems, and free starter M9. Many other small fixes. So he's worked on this whole game throughout the whole thing. Now, this is the current game, as you can see right here. This is the game we're currently on right now for the regular mode. This is our normal mode now. Now it's called normal mode. And we got to try this out. Now, this is where you guys come in. You're going to have to tell me, do you want me to continue both profiles? Do you want me to continue both? I'm going to do a hardcore for now. I'm going to run this week. And again, it's, I guess it's a YOLO, because if I don't get that bed going, I could be killed very easily and we have to start over again. I don't know how this is going to go. Again, this is brand new. I may or may not die. It's very possible. Again, it would definitely reduce how I play the game. I'm going to have to play this game a little more gingerly. The heightened aggression of the animals will definitely change the way you play this game, which is already their aggression was extremely high. So I'll have to be careful. So let's start this up. Let's try the hardcore mode. Let's give it a shot. All right, so we begin. As you can see, our inventory, that's what we have, is the axe and the glow stick. Hardcore mode, here we go. All right, I hope this starts off really good. We can get some stuff. Oh, shit. That's pretty close to my spawn. It's not close enough that you can attack us, so it's okay. I'm not going to bother with the ores right now. We're going to be heading up to pick up as much stuff as we can. Figure our bearing is where we are. I know we are. Okay, this is where we were in season one. A little bit of a dangerous area. Again, I don't know. He's been playing with the spawns and how these animals are. And hopefully, that means it'll be a little bit less, too. That'll be nice. We got Grizzly on our left. We're going to head downhill. And get ourselves... What the hell is that? Oh, it's the rock. I was like, what the hell is that? So yeah, hardcore mode. One life, one kill, one left. You're dead. Everything is good. We can survive this. We can do it. I'm not sure for how long, but we'll test it out. Definitely, number one priority is to get that bed going. Ooh, is it ever? Shit, man, those spawns are, like, super important now. And they've always been important, but now it's just been even doubled or not tripled. The amount of value behind us is unbelievable. Really excited about the hardcore mode again. I know what, I'm not saying I'll be perfect. This is not MLG style. I'm not gonna be going crazy and telling you that this is gonna be perfect. I will do my best to stay alive. We're definitely gonna have to change our strategies up a little bit and being a little more careful. Now I'm hitting up these trees. Reason why is because because A, I can see around them, and B, they give out four, and four pieces of wood is pretty damn good. I see a crate on the left hand side. It gives me a chance to kind of look around sometimes and, you know, miss some things I'll miss as I'm going through. So I want to double check it. So yeah. Other thing I want to do is get some sticks. I want two sticks going and then a campfire. I need two sticks for a campfire. I like to have them inventory. Rolling. Anything else around here? Kind of want to build right where we are here, actually, on the left-hand side. We'll come right back to it. We're going to go around and search out for some goodies. Actually, it's a good thing to maybe go and check out to see how good of goodies we're getting. Oh, wow. Double wolf on left. And that bear is moving. All right, we gotta be careful. These are aggroed animals. It means they'll be aggravated a little more than usual. So that should be interesting. Now this area doesn't seem to have very much loot spawning. So the only that and the ores. And there's a wolf right there. So that just changed my plans. I want to actually... right where that wolf is walking up to, and I'm not interested right now. I've got nothing to protect yourself with, and I see a crate on the left-hand side. It's beautiful. We're just going to grab the fiber that's here and move our way down. We're just going to get a little bit of height and double-check to see that we're okay. In this area, we got one loot crate there. And there's a loot crate, I think, over there, too, if I'm mistaken. And some medical plants. Watch out. Don't break your leg, brother. Don't break your leg. This isn't time. We don't have anything on us. All right, let's go and get that crate. Made the animals feel like we weren't interested. You know, going to walk away from it. Go pick it up. And I'm listening at the same time, making sure we're not going to get nailed. Hopefully we'll find some matches. Jesus, I need matches. We have no matches. Holy shit. How do you spend the first night? Freezing and dying. If we die, we're done. So maybe start off with matches, but I guess hardcore mode might as well not. But at least, for God's sakes, let us have some loot crates with matches. That would be primo. Or an ability for us to start our own fire. Okay, no, not risking it. I don't care what level he's at right now. I have no way to defend us. Hop like a bunny rabbit. Sting like a bee. Where are you gonna bring me to? Oh, that's nice of you. That's really nice of you. Two of them. I'm gonna keep you as a pet. And maybe eat you afterwards. Alright, some more crates over there. I love my chickens. They're like those pigs that get those truffles, man. They find what I need. I even checked to see what I got there. I was so concentrated on a hillside. Oops, don't break the damn thing. He can't do it, but yeah. Matches. Beautiful. Primo. Alright, that chicken is my good luck charm now. we need something. We just need to launch out. Yeah, that's what I wanted to see. There is a bear down the trail. That's not good. Now, this place is definitely a great place to build just for the wood itself, because you can really kind of build your way around and start getting tons of wood. But the problem is animals are everywhere. I thought I saw another crate down here. Did I see one, or did I mistakenly not see one? I don't know. It could also have been a fern, one of these little plants here. Or the one that's in the fern. It's possible. And make that. Beautiful. At least we got a match. That means we're going to keep that fire going. One match is enough to survive forever, that's for sure. But I definitely like that area we were in there 2 seconds ago. It seemed like they had some stuff. Okay, it's just dead grass. I thought it was fiber. Same color. Let's double check to see this hillside. Oh. Cringing as I'm doing that. But again, I have to make sure that we're not missing anything valuable. There's nothing there. There's nothing back there. Also, to find ourselves somewhere to go. I see a crate, I think, up here on the right-hand side. Just gonna be careful. Okay, it looks good. All right, we got a wolf there. That's a good thing I stopped after a hillside. Let's try to take a look and look around. He has got some scrap right next to him, which is kind of useful, but I can't get too close to him. A little more aggro than usual. So, like I mentioned, we're going to be very, very ginger. Did I miss something here? No. Level 3 tier. Makes a difference what level it is. I can't kill you right now. Now you probably wonder, why are you logging for, brother? You're going to need it anyways. You're going to need to make floor planks. So these are definitely something that's needed. I like to get at least 20 popped in. And they have 20 logs also on the side. But there we go. A crate is here if you take your time. The bear is on the left-hand side there. You can see him. Why don't I see him now? Where do you go? Oh man, nothing more fearful than not finding that bear. Do you have scrap there? You don't, eh? That was just my imagination or fern. Okay. I don't see anything else that's worthwhile to go and try and venture through there. We're gonna go back to our other area over here. I see some fiber, but where did he go? Ah, there he is on the left-hand side. Gotcha. It's right there. I got some scrap and I need that big time. We're going to need that to build a gun and a pickaxe and a whole bunch of other things. So pick it up while we can. How much do we have now? We need 4 of those. We do have 4. 2 bullets. And we're going to need 5. Oh, it's 5. Ooh, I'm mistaken myself. It's 5, so. Very expensive. Got some fiber. Come on, golden chicken. No, don't go over there. I saw a fiber. What's wrong with that fiber? Where'd you go? You son of a bitch. I lost him in a bush. I don't know where he went. It's a smart ass chicken, that's what he is. If I'm going left and right a lot looking, guys, because literally I am scrambling right now to pick up what we can to survive and get ourselves down path here. Now we got wolves who are traveling around or seem to be wandering a little more than usual. I really need some ammo. There's one up there too. If I can grab this before he comes up the hill. Beautiful. Yeah, he was pretty far away to get angry. Definitely a little more aggravated than usual. down here. We're trying to stop for a second and get some food. We're going to see if we have anything here. We don't have any water. Jesus. I want to eat all of them, but eat a few of them. Same time, we got our stamina back, which is very important, especially when you have to run all the time. There's a crate down here. I see it. Just double check that I'm not missing anything else around here. Yeah, yeah, I see it. Oh, wow. Primo, 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 primo. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Just wanted to see if he has his tidy whities on. He does not, he actually has his pants. And hopefully this will give us some more matches. Make us feel a little better having a secondary match. I don't know if I got more. Only have one note. Secondary match, cool, and some water, which will mix with berries. Give us a little more oomph. This is our regular spot. I know this by heart. Actually, I know most of this map by heart. I know all of it pretty much by heart, but I know we can find some goodies around here, especially some scrap. That's where we built last season. And there's some goodies down there. I can see all the way down there. Did I forget one back there? I don't know if I forgot a crate back there. It's very possible. I don't know why I feel like I forgot one. My head's rotating at full throttle, trying to pick up everything I can, and it seems like I might have forgot one. Huh. I'm sure you guys will tell me. I'll see the footage anyways. I'll rewatch it to see, because I'm always curious to see. I'm out of here. Don't even mess around with this guy. But did you see how fast he reacted? That was far away. Man, he just about chills. Oof. Go back down for this one. He seems to like his little crate over there. I don't know if it's his toy or not. Protein bars, that's beautiful. We could use that. I was actually afraid that he was going to take those away for hardcore. Alright, there's another crate over here. Go towards the crate. Damn it. Two crates. Alright, I'll get the one that's a little closer to this asshole of a bear. Crates first. Oh, shit. What does it look like? The bears always have a smile on their face that they're coming down to bite your head off. Go on, chicken. I need a second protein shake here. I mean, I did get protein bars, but I still like to get you. Oh, shit. You could be bringing me up to hell right now. I know this area usually has black bears all over it. Man, that could have been dangerous. But we need the protein. There's a crate right there on the left-hand side. Right on the rock face here. That's beautiful. Then we're going to head out and start moving towards our area we want to go to. Well, hopefully we're going to go to build. Okay. No more chicken hunting. Unless he's bringing us to where we want to go. Just double checking the area. This is where we're building with normal mode. We're not building the same place. But definitely going to pick up any loot we can find in this area. Definitely the best area overall to build is here. I do like that we can clear out the animals now. And there's a timer on it before they respawn in the area. That's really cool. That adds a whole different aspect of getting rid of the animals in the area. Clearing them out while you're building. Before you kill them and you're like, okay, they're going to come back or there'll be something else back there. If there's a delay timer. Curious to know what it is, but I'm sure he's not going to share that. That'll take away from the game. Thought I didn't pick up one, but it's okay. Want some more fiber. Okay, we got two matches, which is very primo. And do we get any more scrap? We got 10 scrap. All right, cool. And we got two bullets, though. That's not great. All right, 10 scrap. Make two more bullets. And there's a black bear to the right. I see him. Okay, we'll let him come around. And we're going to build ourselves also a... We need some more cordage. All right. Cordage. I need more wood. Surprise! Wood at the beginning. Well, actually, wood all the time. Especially when you're building. Now, you're probably saying, does he have a place he wants to build? I do want a place I want to build, but unfortunately, it doesn't spawn very much loot, and I have to survive a close radius to our building. So we're not going to do anything crazy. We're not going to build the exact same spot we did for the normal mode, that's for sure. We're not doing that. That's just not my style. Takes away from the game. And plus, I don't want to confuse all of us. If we decide to keep both and alternate them. With four shots. Maybe kill level one. If I get them all in the head. Again, looking for more loot. I can see some... Should look at a time, too. I didn't look up the sky at all, did I? Damn it. Where are we at? We're about 2 or 3 o'clock. All right. Oh, shit. I don't know where he is. Opposite direction. He's on a hillside over there. Okay. Hey, look, he's holding point there. That's great. Wow, there's a lot of animals here. All right, we're going to head back to Redwood Forest then. Screw this. Looks like no one wants to be friends with us. There's a black bear here somewhere. That's where he is. That's where he was. I was right. Oh, God damn it. Can they just leave us alone? I thought it was scrap. Maybe on this little hill here. That looks kind of nice. Good vantage point, close to everything. I can see pretty damn far away, too. Yeah, I'm liking that. Is there some scrap over there? Is that a fern? That's a fern. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to build here. Right exact here. And we'll work something out from here. Cool. Let's just do this right away. Wood foundation. Wood wall. And possibly some stairs if needed. How can I build here? What's the highest point? That's a pretty high point. So if same high point as this, let's go down here. Just check this out. Yeah, this is like one of the highest points. Cool. I'll start off from here. Right about here. Make it a little lower so the animals can't get underneath it. I'm going to put our wall on the opposite side here of the bush. So we're hiding that. There we go. Our fire can go in the ground. Yes, by the way, you can put this on here. Some people have asked that question many times. You can. I just don't because it just seems weird. And it doesn't mean you can't right now. That's viable in the game at the current time. You can actually put wood on there. No problems. All right, let's put fuel in here. Let's split you up. Ignition. Ignite. Perfect. And we'll kill you and butcher you. Sorry, guys. You guys are very handy. There we go. Great. We need some more wood. We need two more pieces, right? Yeah, a couple more. All right, let's let that cook up. We'll hit a couple of trees. We'll hit at least a tree over here on the left. We're gonna hit this one, damn it. Oh, there's a crate right here, too. Okay, we'll go for the crate. It's good to see, man. I want to see some spawns, some crate spawns around me. I don't want it to be too far away. I also want some trees, like these redwoods. Give me four logs. And that's primo. And we're really close to a big forest full. Now, yes, it does put us in a point with a lot of animals. But hopefully with his new not spawning too close to you, or if we kill them, they don't stay around too close. Then, yeah, it's good. The chicken doesn't take too long to cook, so I'm just going to finish this tree and head back and make sure it's not overcooking. The premium one doesn't take very long, but it doesn't go to like medium cooked or not. It just says cooked right away, so we don't want to burn it. Yeah, see? Ooh, that was close. Eight. That's good. And we're going to drink one of you. Mix the berries. And we're going to do a storage crate right away. No, we're not. We need some more stuff. All right, come here for a second. Open this up, because this burns really quick compared to the stove, so you want to stoke that up as much as you can. All right, it needs some more fiber. There's a crate behind that wolf. Try and get a distance between me and a wolf. Blueberries. I don't need blueberries right now as much as I need fiber. Level 3. Stay in your path, brother. Stay left. Going left. Yes, that's good. Thank you. I just need a little more. Oh, shit, Grizzly. Oh, that's good. Thank you, Grizzly. You sent me to another crate. There's some ammo. Hopefully, we'll get a little more ammo. So we could take down a wolf if we need to. A small wolf. But it'll be a wolf, at least, for food. And some scrap. That's awesome. Go, 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 go. All right, that's good. Feel better with a full, Oh. How are you doing, sir? Not going to go too far away. We're going to head down here. I feel a lot better with some ammo. Thought I saw something else here. I guess I lost it while doing a circumventing of him. Or I just... it's right here, right beside him. That's why. All right, no. We're not going to be able to grab that. Let's head back out. We'll hit up a couple more trees on our way back. He's holding that crate, isn't he? Yeah, he's holding that crate hostage. Nothing we could do with that. Just going to accept it, unless he walks away for some reason right now. There's a crate down there. Shit. It's getting late. I need logs. I don't want to be stupid and risk our whole life on one crate. But that one, I think we're going to have to. Just going to grab a couple more logs here. OK, Okay, because we need to keep the fire going. All right, we got a grizzly right there. That's not something I want in a wolf. All right, that's not something I want to meet in the dark. Two crates. It's cordage. We seem to be having a low amounts of finding some fiber. Level three. That's dangerous. Oh, level one. Okay, I can take him out with this gun. All right, a splint. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I know. I kind of got close just to get that. That's kind of stupid in a way, but it was level one. Put the fiber all the way through here. And the crates right here. He's moved. For a second, I thought the wolf was still coming at us. I was like, are you shitting me? Is he taking a dump? I think the bear's taking a dump. Oh, please, just don't do it. It sounds like he is. He's coming at us. I'm holding my breath. Oh. All right. Let's put this down here. Fuel. Oh, all right. Looks like we're good for tonight. We're doing okay. We'll be able to survive. We'll be able to get some more, again, some more protein, which we're doing okay. We'll get some more fruits, which we're going to bring ourselves back okay. We'll be nice and healthy. So thank you so much for being here, guys. Again, I really appreciate it. This is hardcore mode. We are beginning episode one of it. And again, if you guys want to see more of it to support it, make sure you get the thumbs up. It's always appreciated. Thank you so much for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. Again, if you want to see more of this, please don't forget to support it. I will definitely be inclined to doing it. And of course, you can always tell me if you want to see both normal mode and hardcore mode, because I mean, some of you might not want to see hardcore, but I'd like to know. Thank you so much again for being here. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Is that a crate? Oh, it's a bush. Damn, I thought it was the largest crate ever. Holy shit. All right, guys, I'll catch you later.